Hello student, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing study at your home. Dear student, as you know that school is closed due to cold, we do care for you and your study. Therefore, to keep you updated from a coming examination, I am here with a revisional video of social study. So students, my previous video explained chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay. So today we are explaining chapter A, the earth and the sky. Okay students, the earth and the sky. The earth and the things you need: chart paper, scissors, gum, sketch pen, pictures of things that live on the earth. How to do it? It means how to do it. Collect pictures of the different things that will on the earth, like human beings, animals, birds, insects and plants. Draw a big circle on the chart paper. Draw a big circle on the chart paper. Paste the picture inside the circle. Okay. At the top of the chart paper, write the living earth. So first here, draw the first big circle. Big circle. So paste on the picture animals, birds, flowers, human beings, insects and natural things that and etc. Okay. The surface of the earth is made up of land and water. The earth is surrounded by air. The surface of the earth is not the same everywhere. It consists of different landforms such as plains, mountains, hills and valleys. Everything that lives over the surface of the earth is called the sky. The line where the sky and earth appear to meet is called the horizon. Okay. So explain. Next topic explanation. Surface. So the top part or the outer part of some things. Landforms. A naturally formed structure on the earth surface. Plain, a large area of flat and land. A large area of flat land. Highland, a piece of land which is higher than the surrounding land. Mountain, a piece of land which is much higher than the surrounding land. A piece of the land which is much higher than the surrounding land. Okay. Now next word, hills. A high land which is smaller than a mountain. Hill, a high land which is smaller than a mountain. Okay. Lowland, a piece of land lower than its surrounding land. Valley, the lowland between hills or mountains. Sky, everything that lives over the surface of the earth, including the clouds, the sun and the stars. Once again, sky, everything that lie over the surface of the earth, including the clouds, the sun and the stars. Okay, horizon, the line where the sky and earth appear to meet. The line where the sky and earth appear to meet. Now come to the next exercise, filling the blanks. Filling the blanks. So first one, the surface of the earth is made of dash and dash. The surface of the earth is made of land and the surface of the earth is made of land and water. WTER, water. Okay. Now second one. A large area of flat land is called a dash. Plain. A large area of flat land is called a plain. PLAINS, plains. Okay. Now third one. A piece of land that is much higher than its surrounding land is called a dash. Mountain. MOUNTAINS. Mountains. Okay. A piece of land that is much higher than the surrounding land is called a mountain. Okay. Now fourth one, the low land between hills or mountains is called a dash. Valley. 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 The low land between hills or mountains is called a valley. Okay, is that clear? Now next topic, choose the correct answer. So first one question is, each questions are three options, so choose the only one option is right. Okay, so first one, the earth surface is made of different, option number A, forest, wild life, landforms. So choose the correct option, landforms. Okay. Now second one, we grow plants for food mainly in the, option number A, hills, option number B, plains, and option number C, mountains. So choose the correct option, plains. Okay. Now third one, the following is a highland. The following is a highland. So option number A, a hill, B, a plain, and C, a valley. So choose the only one option is, right. So right answer is A, hills. Option number A, hills. Hill is a right answer. Okay. Now question number 4, the horizon is the place where the horizon is the place where the, so option number A, sky and land meet, option number B, hills and plains meet, and option number C, sky and earth appear to meet. So choose the correct option, C. C is the right option. Sky and earth appear to meet. Okay. Now fifth one, this natural feature often has a river following throughout it. A sea, B, a valley, and C, a mountain. So right option is B, a valley. Okay student, look at the picture. So third one, identify these landforms. Write the correct name below each picture. So look at the picture and find out. So write here name. So first one, look at the first picture. First picture is mountain, MOUNTAINS, mountains. Okay, second picture, valley, VALLEY, valley. Now third one, plains, PLAINS. Okay, so first look at the first picture, mountain, valley and plains. Is that clear? Look at the next question. Question number 4 is, answer the following question. Answer the following question. So first question is, how is land useful to us? Okay. First question is, how is land useful to us? The answer is, we build houses and grow food on land. We build houses and grow food on land. Now question number second, what is the difference between mountain and hills? Now answer is, high land is higher than its surrounding land is called mountains, while high land which is smaller than a mountain is called a hill. Okay, now question number third, what is a valley? The low land between two hills or mountains is called a valley. What is a valley? The answer is, the low land between two hills or mountains is called a valley. Okay. Now question number 4. What is the sky? Describe it. Can we ever touch the sky? The everything that lie over the surface of the earth, including the clouds, the sun and the stars. No, we never touch the sky. Okay. Now question number 5. What is the horizon? The line where the sky and earth appear to meet. Okay students, the line where the sky and earth appear to meet. If you did not completed it yet, so please complete this exercise in your book and practice it. Okay students, thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Bye and take care.